Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Have you watched the video of Sylvanus Osoro during UDA membership recruitment in, I don't know, it was in Kisii County or Nyamira, but it was in part of Kisii region. I watched that video. I realized something very simple. Sylvanus Osoro has come out to expose what they did towards influencing these Azimio members of parliament, some of them boycotting the voting, Secondly, some came out voting yes to the bill, and even it was a shock to some Kenyans why some Azimio members of parliament could have come out to vote yes to this finance bill. I want you to watch the video for Sylvanus Osoro coming out to say how they bought, they used money to influence the Azimio members of parliament to favor the finance bill of Kenya Kwanza. Watch that video, then continue. Now, when we told you that some members of parliament had been bought, you thought like we were spreading propaganda. Now, it is the majority whip, Sylvanus Osoro, from Kenya Kwanza government, who have come out to expose themselves on what they did. So when you look at the way he was explaining, using Kisii language, he thought like no one could have come out to translate what he was saying. And that is why something that Kenyans, we must remind ourselves, is that the problem we made was ourselves to elect some members of parliament who does not know how the house operate. When you look at them, to convince them or even to give them something small is easier for them to be convinced. They are easier to be convinced by giving them small thing. So now when you look at Sylvanus Osoro saying they used huge sums of money to ensure that the finance bill is going to pass, it means this kind of money, they use it to convince, influence these members of parliament. Some of them, I couldn't believe that they could have come out to vote. Look at people like Pasaris. Pasaris has been elected as women representative of Nairobi County for 2 times. I couldn't believe that Pasaris could have come out to betray the ODM. I want to ask a question. Who could have believed that Esther Passeris could have voted yes? And this is something we saw immediately when this issue of finance bill was a discussion of the day across the Republic of Kenya. Esther Passeris, for example, was seen during a safari park breakfast or national breakfast prayers at safari park. And even Esther Passeris came out giving a speech. We were shocked. Then it was a clear indication that she was given money. That is what Silvanus Osoro is saying. Look at Jalango. Jalango came out even boycotting. I don't think Jalango was in the National Assembly. He was not there. You know? So when you look at, for example, people like Elisha Odhiambo, a member of parliament elected under ODM party coming from Nyanza, again, the same county where Raila Odinga is coming, their party leader. And the ODM was having their own views towards this finance bill. I never understood why Elisha Odhiambo could have come out to vote against the party's wish or the party's belief towards the finance bill. Then we have realized they're being given money. Now, something that Silvanus Osoro is giving us, opening our eyes, is that, again, those members of parliament who are going to State House, they're being given something small. And that is why, the other day, when Raila Odinga came out announcing that they're going to have a Sabasaba day today, William Ruto rushed, met these ODM rebels, Tom Ojienda, Karoli Omondi, Jalango, and others who are ODM rebels. Only ODM rebels met William Ruto in State House. They were given money to continue swaying their decision that now this is what we think we as the government. And that is why I always ask myself, Jalango is having money. If you can rate Jalango, Jalango is a millionaire now. I'm wondering why the government is so easy to convince Jalango. Jalango is having money. You cannot convince me that Jalango started driving a Mercedes Benz at that time when he was elected. Jalango started driving this Mercedes Benz long time ago. Jalango had a Range Rover long time ago. He's a man that was having his businesses. So he's a man that when I'm seeing like the government is convincing him with small amount of money, 50,000 and 1,000, Jalango is more than that, you know. He's a man that could, the way he was elected, was having money, he has the salary, development is not in the State House. The constitution has come out to outline how this development are being disbursed across the constituencies that we have. So Jalango to come out to tell us that the only reason why he's going to State House is because of the development is not true. Then we should refer the video to Jalango. It means Jalango was given money. People like Karoli Omondi. Karoli Omondi voted no to the finance bill because I watched his video. He voted no to the finance bill. This was the agreement they had, that let us not vote yes, all of us. Let one vote no. Even today, when you ask Jalango something that is inside, Jalango will only point to two or one thing about the online creators. That is something that Jalango understands very well. But when it comes to details that are in the finance bill, Jalango do not understand. The same to Tom Ojienda, the same to Elisha Odhiambo. They just came out, some boycotting, some voting yes. This is the kind of MPs that we have. So when Osoro came out exposing them, it is a true kind signal that, ladies and gentlemen, we are at a dangerous place. These members of parliament whom we elected them, they are not in a capacity of maintaining that what they were elected for in the National Assembly, it is that what they are going to do. But it is contrary to what they promised Kenyans that when you because, for example, when someone elected under UDA, he holds the rules, the constitution of UDA, and he must perceive to understand the beliefs of that political party. He cannot come out and defy, even if things are wrong. He just must or she must come cool down, then things go the way it is suggested by the party leader. It will be difficult to see Kipchumba Murkomen, Oscar Sudi, a member of parliament of Kapseret, to come out to say no to the finance bill. But for them, their views is that finance bill is good. The same to Jalango, who is under ODM, Tom Ojenda under ODM. They have their beliefs as Azimio. So this was a kind of exposing these ODM rebels and other members of parliament from Azimio who are seems like supporting the president because we have one president. We understand we have one president. We don't have two presidents. But the Azimio is opposition and we have the majority, the government. Ladies and gentlemen, what are your thoughts? Drop your opinion at the comment section below. Otherwise, thank you so much. Bye-bye till you meet on another video.